So another propagation technique that we use to make sure that we have consistent fruit production on the trees that we select is by taking cuttings. There are two major ways to make sure that you have consistent fruit production on the trees. That's grafting and cuttings. So behind me here, I have some mulberry, and mulberry is a tree that we do take cuttings from. So essentially every tree behind me has the same mother plant, meaning that it's a clone. It's grown from the original plant that we took it from. And the way we do that is we take cuttings from the stock mother plants, and we propagate them in our mist house. And they're like a bunch of little clone soldiers. They come out, and we're able to have the same fruit variety that we wanted on that mother plant. Similar to grafting, except that you can't take cuttings from many of the hardwood varieties on some of the tree types. So you can't take cuttings and make a persimmon. You can't take cuttings from a chestnut. There are some plants that we can take cuttings from. Mulberry is an example. Grape, blueberry, blackberry are some other examples. So we take cuttings to make sure that it's the same variety in every single tree that we sell.